of beauty. They're everywhere, and they're certainly with us today. I, Ben, take you, Erica, to be my wife.
In the name of God, I, Ben, take you, Erica, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish until we are parted by death.
To love and cherish until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
And Erica, please repeat after me. In the name of God, I, Erica, take you, Ben, to be my husband.
In the name of God, I, Erica, take you, Ben, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For better for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish until we are parted by death.
To love and to cherish until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
The afterwards.
She did.
Bless these rings, O Lord, as a sign of the vows by which this man and this woman have bound themselves to each other through Jesus Christ our Lord. Repeat after me, please. Erica, I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow.
Erica, I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I honor you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now that Erica and Ben have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, and with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of a ring, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Let us pray in the words that our Savior taught us as we pray together, all of us, our Father and this woman. Defend them from every enemy. Lead them into all peace. Let their love for each other be a seal upon their hearts, a mantle about their shoulders, and a crown upon their foreheads. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their waking, in their joys and in their sorrows, and bring them to where your saints are forever in your heavenly home. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns one God forever and ever. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully with his favor look upon you and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may faithfully live together in this life and in the age to come have life everlasting. The peace of the Lord be always with you. Would you turn and face it? May I present to you this beautiful couple, Erica. Now, what was your name?